What do you think about domination?
What I like is the historical figures.
Oh, okay.
So like when you're progressing, I saw I was able to play as Cleopatra, Alexander the Great. So I'm playing as someone from the past, playing them in the future.
Wow.
Yeah, we'll see.
I played dominations religiously for 3 months solid. It's very detailed and that's what I'm looking for.
Fire-breathing bunnies, you can't lose with that.
I never really run out of things to do. There's always quests, there's always achievements, there's always different things to do and different things to look at, and it's such a fun time.